Cybersecurity doesn't typically invoke fun thoughts from the average person. Probably just the opposite. It is a confusing, scary topic for many of us. At Circadence, we look at it differently. We believe learning about cybersecurity can and should be engaging, especially because we are all impacted by the news, seen, heard, and read about every day. Damaging breaches, malware infections, compromised customer data, the list goes on. And since cyber attacks are not slowing down, and as we all become more cyber aware, it is imperative to find new ways to educate today's cyber defenders faster and more effectively. Gamification is being applied to the cybersecurity industry, specifically for professional development purposes. Why? New research tells us gamified approaches to learning reflect active learning models of progressive education. Hands-on activities that engage and motivate cyber professionals encourage participation in connected, interactive social settings to compete and problem-solve security issues. With gamified solutions, learners sustain focus as they apply what they know within safe, virtual environments. In fact, studies show that this kind of active, hands-on learning increases information retention rates up to 75% compared to traditional, lecture-based training. The beauty and benefit of gamified cyber training lies in its ability to engage and build professional skills in a new way. Learning exercises are typically visually driven, with the use of progress bars and milestones, helping professionals identify strengths and weaknesses, achievements, experience points, badges, trophies, and other rewards stimulate players, giving them a sense of accomplishment. And let's face it, the upcoming generation of cyber professionals are digital native, raised with smart devices and educated in smart classrooms, all of which create new expectations of what learning looks like. But this kind of active, engaged learning is desperately needed across all of today's cybersecurity workforce. An agile curriculum is business critical and must be as adaptable to evolving threats as it is accessible and easy to learn. Gamification empowers professionals to persistently absorb new skills and knowledge so they are prepared and confident about defending against tomorrow's threats. Leading cyber experts agree we must invest more in our people to cultivate a diverse cyber workforce, build skill, and retain talent. Gamified cyber learning can help us achieve that. In her keynote presentation at RSA 2019, Microsoft CVP Ann Johnson noted that diverse teams make better decisions 87% of the time. She stated that cyber teams must be as diverse as the problems we are trying to solve. At Circadence, we couldn't agree more, and gamified learning platforms can offer an enticing, level playing field for women, multicultural professionals, K-12 students, older career changers, and more to jump into cyber curriculum and ultimately, cyber careers. In adopting gamified training to support skill development and workforce diversity, together we can close the skills gap. So what are we waiting for? Let's get gamified.